So hi everybody, welcome to our beautiful Thursday night Own Your Own Life event. We have a very special friend of mine launching her business tonight, which makes me super excited because when I first started this business 2 years ago, I really didn't think that a lot of the people around me would be interested, but this was one beautiful lady who has kind of followed my journey from the start and who is now launching her own business. So it definitely gets me excited to be able to host. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to share a few stories around the fact of so many of us were in the same boat. We were in the boat of being overworked, underappreciated, and just kind of looking for another avenue. And you know, we were all quite skeptical. We weren't sure, but we were so tired of turning up to jobs that weren't serving us that we decided to take our life to that next level by looking into online work. So basically what we're going to do tonight is share a little around what Erin is doing, so that we can kind of give her a little bit of a kickstart to anybody who might be interested in supporting her like she did to me all those years ago. So if you guys don't know what it is that we do, we run with an awesome product and company called Juice Plus. Now what they're designed to do is to take your life to the next level. So basically it is an amazing health food product that goes in and fixes all those little gaps that we're creating today in our lifestyle. So I'm pretty sure that most of us know that we're not eating our 5 veggies and 2 fruit that are recommended every single day. And when we are, we're quite often eating the same food. We're not getting the variety that we need. Now, because of this, so many of us are suffering. We're seeing all sorts of illnesses from mental illness, inflammation disease, immune system illnesses, cancer, all sorts of horrible illnesses that are taking hold of our body because we're just not looking after ourselves the way we should. So Juice Plus does fill that amazing gap, and what it has created is an amazing tool online for us to go and help people feel better. So Erin has actually been taking that product for the last 2 years, which is why she's so passionate about what it is that she's doing, which I love. But we're going to shoot on over to Lauren first, and she's going to talk to us about the product, about what it does, about all the beautiful things that it encompasses. And then we're going to talk a little bit about the online work mission as well, to help people really start to own their own time back, to create a business in their flexible time that can hopefully give them more time to celebrate their passions in life, whether it be family, whether it be travel, whatever it is. So we're going to shoot on over to Loz, and she can explain to us the beauty that is our products and program.
Awesome. Thanks for having me, guys. So I came into this business and product 4 years in May ago, which is crazy. I was 26. I'm now 30. Kat and I actually went to school together, and I remember, sharing this with her and getting excited to be able to, I guess, rekindle old friendships again and be able to do business with people I actually wanted to instead of working 3 jobs like I was. And I traveled for 5.5 years. I did uni, wasn't for me. And so I actually moved to America where I spent 3 years, and then I moved to the UK, where I spent the next 2.5. And I moved back to the Gold Coast where I live now. It was hard. It was a massive culture shock. My health, whilst I looked a lot better, I lost almost 40 kilos over like quite a short period of time. I had maintained it for 2.5 years. But on the inside, I was so unhealthy. You know, my hormone balance was terrible. My skin looked terrible. I was always tired, and I actually had adrenal fatigue. So when this product came into my life, it made sense. And the business made sense because I was working 3 jobs just to, I guess, get by, to put money in my bank account again, because 5.5 years of working and traveling, I didn't have much money to my name. So when the product came in, I thought, wow, I could be passionate about something like this. I was a personal trainer at the time, working 2 other jobs. And so if you've never seen Juice Plus, I'm not here to preach at you about health at all, right? But we all know that we're doing the best job that we can. A lot of us take multivitamins. A lot of us take a lot of synthetic things because we're trying to get the edge. We know that we're not as healthy as we could be. We know we're not eating enough fruits and vegetables. So Juice Plus is purely to bridge the gap with an incredible, natural, non-synthetic, non-GMO form of fruits and vegetables in the form of capsules. So if you've never seen our product before, these are our premium capsules. So it's literally fruits, vegetables, and berries that have been vine ripened, so at the peak of nutrition, right? When the birds and the bees are eating it, not when we pick it green and store it in a warehouse and gas ripen it and then put it on our shelves in supermarkets and things like that. It's at the peak of ripeness. They take it, they pick it, all of it gets crushed. So it's not a juicing, process per se. It's crushing all the fruits and vegetables, you know, the stalk, the seeds, where the nutrition actually lies, the rind. And then they crush it, they juice it, they freeze it at a really low temperature as quickly as possible. And then they put in a vegan soluble capsule. So when you're taking Juice Plus, you're not getting 27 servings, okay? I just really want to make that clear. It's 27 varieties, colors of the rainbow. You know, you look at a humble broccoli, orange, apple, carrot, kale. It's all got thousands upon thousands of vitamins, minerals, and phytochemicals that our bodies recognize and they need and they utilize because they absorb it because it's real food. So when we take Juice Plus, you're not getting, you know, a synthetic form of multivitamin where at best it's 25 to 30 different, you know, synthetically formed fractured, put together man-made vitamins and minerals. You're getting oranges, you're getting apples, you're getting kale, you're getting all the nutrition from that in a really easy, convenient, affordable way, okay, for the whole family to up their nutritional intake and bridge that gap because we know what we should be eating. Okay, and we know what we do eat. Now, on a good day, I green smoothie, I cold press juice, or I buy it, I don't do it anymore. I cold press juice, I eat salads, I eat well, and I'm not getting the level of nutrition that I need from fruits and vegetables. And on a bad day, I'm definitely not. So on a good day, I always say Juice Plus kind of ups the ante, and on a bad day, at least it makes it good. And it's kind of that safety net. It's that, you know, I guess the insurance policy in good health. So these are our capsules. It's literally vegan, vegetarian friendly. So even our capsule is not synthetically made. It's made from pullenin and tapioca. So it's actually a vegan capsule. So therefore it's bioavailable to your body within 3 to 7 minutes. So you're not peeing it out per se, like because it's that disco weed because your body's not absorbing it. So you're actually absorbing it. And that was kind of the first indicator when I started taking Juice Plus of, wow, it must be what it says it is on the label that I can actually read because it's a whole food label, TGA approved. So the Therapeutic Goods of Australia approve our product to get it in. It is American. And so something I could actually read. So I didn't need a science degree. I didn't need any of that to be able to read because it is real food. It reads like a food label. Okay, so they're our premium products. For every adult that takes Juice Plus, our capsules, a child is sponsored absolutely free from the ages of 4 to 18 for up to 4 years from our company. Okay, it is the largest children's health study observational. So our customers get a little survey. And they fill it out. So it's actually an observational study of the changes within children. And it's so crazy to see them drinking more water, craving more fruits and vegetables, mood behavior changes, all of those things. And it's not magic. It is just fruits and vegetables. It's not a fad. It's not a diet. It's not a magic pill. It literally is bridging the gap in good nutrition. So our kiddies are sponsored absolutely free. To take our chewables, I don't have any. I never have any. I'm sure Kat's got some on her desk because I ate them the other day. That's why none of them can be on my desk because adults love them too. The only difference is the fructose isn't taken out. So when we dry our, so once we juice it and crush it and we dry it, the fructose is actually naturally fermented out of this product because the water's extracted. Okay, whereas our chewable form, it's a chewy, so it's juiced and then tapioca is added to make it like a jelly. That's the only difference, that it does still have...
They're with me all the time.
And they're delicious. Their fructose is intact in the chewies and they're the chewables. So that's for every adult that takes our capsules. And then we have that's our micronutrition range. Then we have our macronutrition. So your proteins, your fats, your carbohydrates, you know, as a PT, that's all I felt I really ever talked about. I always neglected the fact that people need micronutrition, vitamins, minerals, phytochemicals to really, you know, that's the oil in the car. That's the oil in your body, right? Things don't function without it. Fruits and vegetables have a lot of properties, and one of them is anti-inflammatory. And so if you don't want things like diseases, if you don't want things like arthritis and inflammatory diseases in your body, we need high levels of the good stuff. But then you've got our protein. It's not a regular protein, okay? It's Gold Juice Plus Complete for a reason. It truly is a complete blend of good fats, carbohydrates from things like amaranth, quinoa, millet, things that your body naturally will absorb and utilize because, again, it's plant, it's easily digestible. So, and then the plant-based protein comes from things like pea protein, rice protein, and then you've got a chickpea powder in there, things like pomegranate, spirulina, and yet it tastes like chocolate and vanilla. And for me, that's a win because I'm fussy. And so these babies meet people where they're at. So for me, I was always a breakfast skipper, still am, which is actually quite funny because I'm eating breakfast food for dinner. But these are my go-to. I throw them in my bag when I travel. I don't eat plain food. So these are like my 14-hour flight like go-tos. But they truly meet people where they're at. They've got an amazing blend in there of mushroom powder, which is the highest source of vitamin D from plants. And then you've got, obviously, the sun is the highest source. And then you've also got niacin in there too. So blend those two together and it's an incredible mood booster. So people get incredible results. It's not a fad. It's not a weight loss product. But again, it is a great add-in to anyone's day to up the intake that they're getting and, you know, meet people where they're at. If they're skipping meals, if they're getting their 3 p.m. cravings like I used to and reaching for the lolly jar. You know, these are a great alternative for that. So that's our other product. And then we only have one more, and this only launched in October of last year, which is our Omega blend. So this truly was the only missing factor in my head that our product range was missing. We're not the catalog company. We don't have thousands of bells and whistles. We're not trying to cure things. We're literally about health from the inside out. So when you look at this, it is a plant-based omega. So we need omegas in our body, especially omega-3, because our body cannot naturally produce it, okay? But this is a blend of 3, 5, 6, 7, and 9. So you're getting all five EFAs or essential fatty acids in your diet by taking a plant-based omega, again, affordable, easy, convenient, and you don't have to worry about things like mercury levels because we all have been told we should take a fish oil tablet. My mama has had 2 heart attacks in her life, and that is the first thing her cardiologist always asks her, Karen, are you taking your omega supplement? She's like, no, it tastes horrible. And so I love that she can take this, and again, she's getting the whole blend. And things like mercury levels in fish, right, is like the mercury poisoning is on the rise from things like fish, like big fish like tuna and swordfish and things like that. And another thing for me is sustainability. Now, fish oil is made from farmed fish. That is very well known. And so for me, sustainability, it just doesn't seem right to keep doing something like that. So for me, plant-based, so it literally takes the fish out and we go straight to the plant source, which is the algae, which is the fish eat, right? So the fish eat the algae, we kill the fish, get the fish oil. Yeah, it's not rocket science. So we go straight to the algae, and then there's other things like safflower oil in there as well. And it has an aftertaste of orange, which for me, right, I actually continue to take it because it doesn't have that gross aftertaste. So, you know, that's our product range. We've also got an incredible program called the Juicy Body Transformation, which you get absolutely free lifetime access for when you become a customer of Juice Plus. We do 8-week shreds with $2,500 prizes, which is actually being judged at the moment. We just finished a shred. We have one starting after Easter. We do those round the clock, which is exciting. We do things like Easter recipe books, Christmas recipe books, all the rest. We're about helping people live sustainably healthy lives. Now, what I did years ago, it worked, but it wasn't sustainable, nor was it healthy. Now, for me, I love to help people not make the same mistakes I did by doing it the natural, healthy, sustainably way. And again, it's safe for the whole family. Nothing in our products, no one can't take. And it's backed by 38 now independent peer-reviewed studies, which is amazing to actually show what Juice Plus does in the body from a medical perspective. If you love science, there's lots there to read. But for me, I love the stories. So I'm going to hand it back to Kat and she's going to get some people to share.
Awesome. Thank you, darling. I appreciate that. See, and that is why I pass it over to you, because you do product so well. Now I get to share my beautiful girl, Erin. She's going to jump straight in and share a little bit about her product story, which is really cool because most of us kind of joined the business pretty much straight away. So we jumped on the product. Myself, I jumped on there for, I was really struggling mentally. Depression, anxiety were pretty much common every single day. And I did run into my beautiful friend Lauren at the shops, as fate has it. And she got me onto this product, which was a game changer for me. The little satchels that she showed you, these little guys, when she talks about mood boosting, that's literally an understatement. So they're great. And I love that it's natural. Perfect. So much better for me than having to go and rely on different sorts of pills and all that kind of stuff. Just wasn't really where I was at, but these definitely were. So for Erin, it was a little bit different, but I'm going to shoot on over and get her to share her story. There you go, my darling. All yours.
Thank you. Thanks, Loz. That was awesome. Heaps of info. I love your background because you bring so much info on the product, which is really cool. So my story with Juice Plus, I have been taking it for almost 2 years. Started with the premium capsules, which I have loved. I had jumped on the scales and had discovered that according to the scales, I was overweight. I wasn't liking where I was at. My weight hadn't always been a factor for me. Early on, when I finished year 12, I was actually probably classified as underweight. Yeah, over time, you know, life happens and got married and kind of got a bit comfortable and put on a few kilos. But I also then, just after I started taking the products, I found out I was pregnant. So it was only 4 weeks at the time. But obviously I was a little bit concerned after starting to take the products that I wouldn't be able to take them anymore. But the fact that they are natural, they are fruit and veg and berries. It was really encouraging for me to know that I was getting the nutrients that I needed during my pregnancy, but also that I was nourishing my baby at the same time, which was really cool. So I had a super easy pregnancy. A lot of women are very jealous, but I attribute it to Juice Plus. I only felt sick when I was either really tired or hungry. Other than that, I was perfectly fine. I never got over my pregnancy, and my son was born at 40 plus 4. So it's just crazy the difference that I think it's made throughout my pregnancy. And the fact that my son was born at 10 pound 13, so he's a really big boy, but super healthy and super strong when he was born. And I love that the products are so natural. Now I have started taking the shakes. So I did the 8-week shred at the end of last year, and I lost 8 kilos in 8 weeks. And I have to say, I wasn't very disciplined with it in terms of the exercise and stuff. So a lot of it was just changing my diet and really getting the good stuff into my body and focusing on what I should be doing to nourish my body properly. And then I've just completed the second shred this year. Haven't lost as much, but I have lost 12 kilos of fat on my measurements, which I was really excited about. So even though there's still not a massive change on the scales, I know that there's definitely been some progress, and I'm really, really looking forward to the next one. In terms of the business side of things, I wanted something that I could do when my son was in bed, that I could do when we're out and about, that I could do in my spare time. I work 3 days a week. I have a 1-year-old who is full on, but absolutely gorgeous, and I absolutely adore him. but he's got a lot of energy, and so I need that energy to keep up with him as well. And Juice Plus has been that for me. Being able to run my own business is going to help for me to be able to do things extra with him, that it's not just going to be a week-to-week paycheck thing. It's actually going to be something that's going to be sustainable, something that is going to benefit him in the long run, because he'll get mummy more. He'll benefit from me being able to be there more often, which I'm really, really excited about. So, yeah, I'm super pumped. Really, really excited. Looking forward to sharing this journey with some other amazing people and just seeing them really get their health back, and get their who they are. I think that's my biggest thing, is people knowing who they are, and being comfortable in their skin. And I think that's something that's really important. So if they're comfortable in their skin, they're happy to go out, because they know that they're getting the nutrients, but they've also seen a transformation in their body. I'm so excited. So I hand back to team.
You're awesome. Thank you so much, darling. That makes me so proud. I'm so proud of you, and you make my heart melt, because that is one of the reasons why I've always adored and respected you. You are such a kind person. And I knew that when you decided to get involved in this business, you're going to impact so many people, because you have such a gorgeous heart and such a drive to really want to help people live better lives. And basically, that's all we do. I think most of us started the product, loved it. You know, I know for me, my mental clarity was amazing, but even just my energy levels, within 3 to 4 days, my energy just changed. I went from being so tired and dragon-like in the afternoon to actually liking life. I wanted to stay awake and do things. And, you know, when you've got 2 kids, that's a real blessing, because it means that they get a better you. You show up as a better person. And I just kind of realized that so many people need to know about this, because like Lauren shared, it's so simple. It's just fruit and veggies. It's what we all should have anyway. Unfortunately, we just don't. So Juice Plus is so smart in the way that they've made it really simple, but they've also made such a wonderful way to create income online. And I am so passionate about that, because it has changed my circumstance beyond 180 degrees. So I'm going to share into a little bit of that as well. Hi, Shirley. And I really want to talk about the beauty of owning your own life back, because I know Erin shared in there the living week to week. So many of us do it, and so many believe that it's a normal concept. I really want to tell you guys that is total BS. It doesn't have to be that way, especially if you're a mum, or if you're out there and you feel like this is you now. You're stuck in that. You know, for me, I had 2 kids. So it was always going to be part-time work, because I wanted to be a mum. That meant not having a lot of time really to go and create income. When Lauren shared this with me, I just knew that it was a no-brainer. I could really start to create my own income. And create my own business, like Erin said, which was scary at the start, but with such an amazing support system has been such a cool journey. But I know when I first started, I had no idea about the online industry. I was a little bit skeptical of the way it all worked. So I went to an event similar to this, and they showed me this diagram, and it really did change the way that I felt. So I'm going to share it with you guys tonight with my handsome whiteboard holder.
Okay, I'll do my part.
Thank you.
No worries.
So, you know, when I started this job, I was working retail. I worked retail because I had a passion for dancing. I absolutely loved teaching dancing, and I wanted to own my own dance studio. So I worked in retail for 7 years. There was a CEO at the top here. You know, all this was kind of run by him. I started down the bottom here as a little retail chick, and I worked my way up the ranks a little bit. I did work here for 7 years, saving up enough, because if anybody has owned a traditional business, you know it takes a lot of money, a lot of time, a lot of investment to be able to create something. So for 7 years, I worked here, and I swapped every single hour for a dollar figure. It was a pretty shitty dollar figure too, if I be real, because I was working late nights, I was working weekends, I was spending a lot of time away from the people that mattered to me in order to show up for this guy. And it was cool. The system worked. He told us what to do, and we created a business for him. And, you know, when you look at this, this is standard. Every single one of us have been a part of this at some stage, whether we've been the CEO or whether we've been working down here to support their business. What I did find, though, when I did start my dance studio, I was the CEO, and I believed that that was going to be my success ticket to owning my own time back. like I've mentioned, I had two small girls, so I wanted to be able to spend time with them. I wanted to drop them off to school. I wanted to be at their concerts and do all that kind of stuff. So I did need some kind of freedom. I didn't want to be at work for 80 hours a week. Being the CEO, I found, was just as difficult, because at the start of a business, none of this ran unless I did. It was basically my other child, and every single dollar that I got went straight back out in overheads. I paid rent, I paid electricity, I paid wages, I paid insurance. And Erin knows, because she was one of the beautiful dancers there for a very long time, how stressed I was for a long time trying to sustain this. I'm not saying it wasn't great. It definitely drew in so much of my values and I enjoyed every step of it. But it got to the stage where I just felt like I wasn't meeting my purpose. I was spending time being stressed out here. And what I found was, you know, this kind of works regardless of what industry, but especially when I was in my dance school, as I seen dancers work their way up this to try and get to a higher level of position, they were stepping over one another because the positions got smaller and less available. Now, that's pretty standard in everything, right? If you go for a supervisor position, there's only so many who can get it. A manager position, there's normally only one person who can get it. And it does get quite competitive with the people that you work against every single day, which creates toxicity. In a dance environment where a lot of us were females, that was like 300 times worse, because I felt like I was running a kindergarten. I was constantly trying to make people feel better, diffuse fights, put out fires. And it's not the type of person that I was. I needed something a lot more positive. And I didn't actually realize that existed until Lauren showed me this kind of model that we work with online. So unlike that one, there's not just one person at the top. I love that to start with. It's more like this shape. So NMD is our CEO position. And there's not just one position. Actually, it's unlimited. So every single person on this Zoom tonight could reach NMD. There's no level to it. What I like, though, is it does take work to get there. It's not a get-rich-quick scheme. You do have to go out there, help people with their health, help people invest into their business, teach them how to do it, be their support person, loving on them. And that made sense to me because that's what I love. I love helping people and I love showing up to help people be better versions of themselves. And when I seen that my hard work could be rewarded, I could actually get to the top, that really made me feel excited. Now, with this, it's work as well, but you swap your time for your own business. So you're not helping grow anyone else's business. You're helping move you up there. You also have no one telling you when to turn up because it's yours. Like Erin said, you can do it when the baby sleeps. You can do it while your kids are at school. You can do it after your other job finishes. You really can work around it yourself because it's your own responsibility to create success. And I loved that because I had a massive desire to create some kind of freedom in my life. And this gave me the vehicle to do it. What I like as well, though, is that some people are happy just to make $500 extra a month. I love that because that means for me, more mums are going out there and having coffee on the weekends and not feeling stressed. You know, they might be dropping a day or two at work to be able to spend more time with their kids. And if that's all the desire that they have, there's no pressure from me to make them work harder. I just love them where they're at. Then I have people that come in and say to me, I want to make $10,000 a month. And I say, cool, let's do it. And I've got the resources to help them achieve that as well. And it's so simple. It's just a system that you plug into in your spare time to keep building it up, which made so much perfect sense to me. The other one thing that I did worry about was that I didn't know many people. Or actually, I did know quite a few people, but I didn't want to utilize them in my business, if that makes sense. I didn't want to make them feel like I was hard selling or pushing a product. I just wanted the people that wanted help to come to me. What I found, though, was that with social media being the way it is these days and so many people in dire need for help, it really did sell itself. So actually one of my beautiful teamies who started with me is on here tonight. So 2 years ago, I put up a post. She noticed that my skin was clearer and that I had more energy and she sent me a private message saying, what is it that you're doing? I actually was honest with her and I said, I have no fucking clue. I've just started this thing, but I would love it if you came and watched this event with me because it does make perfect sense when you see other people explain it. And Rans came with me and she said, you know what? I love the product and I also want to sign up to the business. So she was my first teamie. And what happened then was really cool. Miranda had a conversation with a girl named Shannon who was in New Zealand. Instantly, my business went global. I didn't even know Shannon. Miranda didn't know Shannon. But then Shannon went and explored the business with quite a few other people. And this is what kind of happened. So we had a team building in New Zealand without any of us ever even being to New Zealand. Then I met a beautiful friend called Jo, completely online. So we'd never even had a conversation before, but she messaged me about a resource that I was selling and said, I'd love to know more about your online business. It made sense to Jo because she was doing family daycare at the time and getting no time to travel, because if she was traveling, it meant she wasn't getting paid. She couldn't just pick up her daycare and take it with her. So online work definitely could. So she wanted to know more about it, and she hit the ground running and created an NMD business in just over 18 months. So this is what happened here. And along, I've met people like Erin, like Ash, who've decided that they want to give it a go as well. And this is literally just through word of the mouth, meeting people, kind of getting them on board, seeing that there's needs in their life that need to be met. And we've just kind of gone crazy with that. Now, as people do this, we call it the popcorn effect, because Erin's going to meet people who want to help, who want to join online, who try her product and love it. And this is what happens. We call it the popcorn effect because it starts to grow beyond your control. And that really does happen, because within 2 years, just by knowing these two people to start with, I created a team of over 400. So we have an awesome community now, people on the same mission who want to spread good health, but also want to start breaking out of that system and making their own money online. So it's an amazing, amazing concept. But I'm going to shoot on over to my friend Josie, who I also met online, and she's going to share a little bit about what this business means to her.
Hi. Yeah, so I'll start from the start. The reason this was so attractive to me, I entered independence quite young. So no one was there to tell me yes or no. Banks loved me. I didn't love me, because I ended up in quite a lot of debt at a very young age, which led me to work very long hours. From what was I, 15. So 15, I was working 60 plus hours a week for, like Kat was saying, someone else to be happy. I was miserable. I hated myself. I didn't look after myself. I was in a crappy relationship and I didn't put myself first. So my health didn't even exist. It wasn't good at all. I was in very bad condition. And I needed a change. So I looked for a different job. I broke up with my partner, sort of turned around and had a look at myself and, you know, drew a line in the sand. I said, no, myself comes first. And that's when I took control of my health. I started going back to gym. But I knew something was missing. It was the financial side of things. So I moved towns. I've got a new partner now. I'm extremely happy. But I'm still working long hours at a job I don't really like. So I've got a good partner and a good life, but no time to actually enjoy it, because I'm spending it all at work fixing other people's problems. So one day I saw Kat's video on Facebook, and she was explaining about her business. She was explaining what's involved, how she's done it, where she is at this stage, and what's possible. And everything resonated with me. So I was in love at the start, and I still am now. I've been a part of the business for 6 months, I think. I started in the end of September. So I've started off quite slow. I am still working a 9-to-5 job, which is never 9-to-5. It's more, you know, 9-to-9, because I don't stop answering calls. But I can do this business alongside that. So on my lunch break, on the toilet when I'm scrolling on Facebook, when I'm on my way home, I can listen to chats over the over Bluetooth. I can listen to trainings. When I get home, I can plug into training. So you can make time for the business, which is what I do around my job. And my goal is to eventually fade that job out so I can enjoy my life. I can travel. My biggest passion in life is traveling. But with a 9-to-5 job, you're only entitled to 4 weeks a year. But I struggle to even get those 4 weeks off with the job I'm currently in. So That's why the business was so attractive to me, because I want to take my own time back. I'm only 23, and as a lot of people say in this business, I don't want to spend the next 60 years working for someone else for minimum wage and, you know, 4 weeks a year holidays. It's not attractive at all. So I hope to make Juice Plus a full-time job and enjoy my life and help others. So that's another thing I'm really passionate about, is helping others. So this allows you to do that and enjoy your own life as well. Life's too precious to be working in an office, sitting at a desk all day.
True that, woman, true that.
Yeah.
Thank you, darling. Thank you. I so agree with you. That's what makes me so passionate. Especially from the other side, because this is my full-time job now, and it is so amazing getting to wake up and dictate how you want your day to look, whether you want to go and do yoga, whether you want to go and drop your kids off personally, whether you want to go and do like tuck shop days. It really is so amazing. Depends where your values are, whether it's travel, whether it's family. This really is a cool vehicle to meet you where you're at. But I know when I first watched something like this, I was like, yeah, cool, but how does it actually work? So I really want to break down for you guys how it works and how we make the money that we do. We talk about the freedom. I want you guys to actually see it, because there's a lot of things out there that do promise, you know, all that fancy bells and whistles. But this is a business that actually works. And I can tell you that because I went from being a struggling mum to making week to week to being able to live a life that I never realized existed. You know, financial stress isn't a thing anymore. I get to send my daughters to the school I want. We still get to travel. I still get to do all those cool things that I put on the back burner because I put being a mum first. So when we come into this business, a lot of people say, well, how do we get paid? It's so simple, guys, but I want to write it out to explain it to you. We use a method called UTR. It's just exactly what Erin's doing, and she's so cool because she's got a 2-year head start on all of us. So we use the product. We want to be a product of the product. We want to show people what it does. We don't want to just talk about it and be a whole lot of hot air. We actually want to prove that it does what we say it does. Then we talk about it and we share our results. It's really that simple. We start the product, we love it, we share it, and we show people. I know for me, it was so simple at the start. Energy was great, but not everybody could feel my energy, but they could see my skin clear up. They could see things like nails grow that I've never been able to do. All that kind of stuff starts when you start turning on the right cellular memory inside your body. So it really does speak for itself. And then I was kind of like, you know, that's cool, but where does the money come from? Does that mean that the product is substandard? How does an industry like this create money? But Juice Plus has been around for 30 years. So for 30 years, they've known what to do. The product's been exactly the same, which I love. So they got it right the first time around. Nothing's changed because they're awesome. And for 30 years, they've never used any form of advertising. So we don't pay for celebrity endorsing. We don't pay for TV ads. We don't pay for marketing campaigns. We don't even pay for stocking shelf-like fees, because we don't stock it at chemists, at warehouses, anything like that. What we do, so that has created a funnel of millions and millions of dollars, because every year all that profit from advertising goes into this bank. And what Juice Plus does then is they pay it to us, the customers who are sharing the real results. And to me, that is such honest marketing. There is nothing better than people showing you exactly what you can expect from a product. Juice Plus were on the money with that. They understood that the direct marketing tactic is going to be the way of the future. You guys just have to look at what we're doing now. So if you go and see a movie that you like, you pop a status of it up on Facebook, talk about how awesome it was, share it with your friends. How many times do you see cafe pics on Instagram with the hashtag of the cafe that it's from? People are literally using referral marketing and not knowing, and also not getting paid. Juice Plus has allowed an avenue for us to be able to share our results and also create some income on the side as well. So we get paid 3 ways, which I love. Not many industries out there allow you to do that. So we get paid retail profit, which is literally me directing a person to Juice Plus. So when Erin first came to me and she said, I'd love to try your products, I literally put her details into the system that I have, into the software, press send, Juice Plus did the rest. They took her payment, they shipped it, they looked after her, they sent her all the information, but they paid me for doing so. So they connected one and two and put money in my bank account for making their business bigger. Then we get paid what we call a residual income. Now, this doesn't happen a lot unless you've got millions and millions of dollars worth of property owned outright. Residual income is kind of a myth. But in the network marketing industry, it can be created really quickly. So for me, with a team of 400, I get paid what we call a performance bonus on how well they work. So if I can encourage them to chase their dreams, I get paid residual income on that. Now, that's something that allowed me to retire at 30, which not many other things allow you to do these days. I want to explain the bonuses tonight, though, because they're the fun money. You know, bonuses stopped getting paid about two decades ago. I wish you might get a Christmas ham at the end of the year. That's pretty much it these days. But in bonuses in Juice Plus, they come pretty much every month, and they're exponential. So you can create them whenever you like. But when we start, we move to our first level, which is DVF. Now, this generally happens within your first 10 days, and you get a bonus of $100 directly for doing so. Then within the month, we move to SDVF, and it's a $400 bonus. Now, because this bonus is all about teaching and helping people, the person who taught you how to do it gets a $400 bonus as well. Now, I love that because that means there's somebody right there next to you who's invested in creating your success. You're not by yourself. They're not just going to drop you in here and expect you to build something. They're actually going to help show you what worked for them. Then we move on to SC, which is a $600 bonus, and $600 every time you teach somebody to do it. Then we have SSC, which is Senior Sales Coordinator. Don't worry, most of us don't even remember what these are. But it's a $1,200 bonus and $1,200 every time you teach someone. Then we've got QNMD, which is $1,500 and $1,500 every time you teach someone. And then we have our pinnacle position, which is NMD. And it's a $3,000 bonus, which sounds really cool. But when you look at it residually, if you're an NMD, you're roughly earning between $7,000 to $9,000 as a base per month of residual income. So that's $7,000 to $9,000 of residual income just in here. You know, and that is where the true power comes in, because you're creating that income by helping other people achieve their dreams. So I shared briefly about Jo, who was one of the beautiful ladies who joined my business at the start. Now, she's created an NMD business as well. So she went out there, she had lots and lots of desire to create something really strong. She had a really hard work ethic and just went for it. Now, in 18 months, she was able to build this, say goodbye to her family daycare, buy the caravan that her and her husband had wanted for so long, and she now travels around Australia doing that. And I always think that I was so skeptical to start this. I had no idea if I could do it. I was very doubtful and fearful. But because I said yes and helped her do it, she is now living her dreams too. And no amount of money, it sounds corny, but no amount of money can actually equal that. It is so amazing to go out there and help people live lives that are so true to their values. But I'm going to shoot on over now. We've got one of our other beautiful friends who's just kind of started the business, and her name's Teresa. And she's reached this level here. She's heading towards this one in her... She only started last month, actually, let's be real. So she's going to share a little bit about her journey so far and what she's noticed and what she's excited for.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm just checking out my sound because I can't hear very good. Okay, I'm just going to cut to it. I went into the business with a friend because I went to her house for a coffee. I had a really fussy child who wouldn't eat, and he was driving me crazy to the point where we had no communication, no connection, and he just irritated me, and I lost a really good relationship with him. And so she got me onto Juice Plus, and she said, try these chews. And so he's been eating the chews, and ever since he started them, he now sleeps better. He used to fall asleep in class at school last year. His teachers are now ringing me and letting me know that he's opening his books first, ready to start learning. He used to sit at the table and just probably eat two forkfuls of meat. He's now having broccoli, carrot, curried chicken, tuna, just stuff that he never used to eat before. So it's totally changed. And All my other kids are better off with it too. My oldest one, who was a teenager, he's less irritable. His hormones must have settled because he takes the berries for his acne and his skin. His skin's gotten a lot better. My second eldest here, Logan, he sleeps a lot better. He admitted to me, he goes, Mum, I think I don't sleep well if I don't have my chews. But we have just ran out of chews, and I kid you not, Katrina and Stacey, they have been feral. I said to Logan, I said, since we've ran out of chews, I kid you not, you kids have been driving me crazy. You have been at each other, and I think it's because you don't have the damn chews. And he says, yeah, I think you're right. But no, it's definitely something I want to do because I'm a single mum of four boys who eat a lot or should eat a lot. So when one wasn't eating, it upset me. So I wanted to fix him first. But thankfully, it's something that can fix me as well as my kids. And it's not just a product that I can take and lose weight from, but my kids can also benefit from it as well. So if I can build a business from home and not have to depend on Centrelink, that would be awesome. So that's my goal.
That's awesome, darling. And you're doing so well so far. You've smashed your way through quite a few bonuses, haven't you? Growing
yep.
now, which is really exciting. That's when the fun starts. So,
and I've just signed up someone yesterday, and she's freaking out while I talk to you guys because she's put her first post up. She's got two people saying, oh my God, they're asking me questions.
That's the fun of it. Hey, I think when people start this, they're like, you know, I don't know anybody. If you have Facebook, trust me, you know people. You put up posts, you'll be so surprised at the people who want to know information. So it's amazing because, like, there's two areas of pain at the moment, and it's either wealth or health. And I love that Juice Plus pretty much slams both of them. You want to make money? Cool. Make it online. You want to get healthy? Cool. Here's a holistic product that's going to help you do it. So it just covers both options as well. But, you know, there's so much beauty in this industry. There's so much beauty in this team and this business. So definitely, if Erin has invited you along tonight, I really thank you so much for your time. I know it's so unusual being invited along to this online thing, but I really do appreciate it. I know she does as well. Erin, you've spoken beautifully. Thank you so much to my other beautiful people that have shared. If you do have any questions, please get them answered. I sat on the fence just looking at these products for 18 months, and I cannot imagine where my life would be if I had have taken the step earlier. 18 months of being a skeptical Sally and not actually looking properly. And Lauren never lets me forget about it, but I am so grateful that she did help me eventually really get me in this business because, like I said, it has changed my life so much. We were actually off to America for the first time. We got back from Bali in February. All that kind of stuff that literally I would have had to save up for about 18 months to be able to even look at. Now I get to be able to just do whenever I please because I found something that really does fit everything that I've wanted. So if it gets you intrigued, please get your questions answered. Don't sit on the fence. You know, we're so transparent, so we do want to make sure that you can give it a big yes. And, you know, if you think of anybody else, I know most of us are probably sitting here thinking, oh, so-and-so might be good on the product, or, you know, the business could work really well for my sister, whatever it is. Send them to Erin or think about maybe doing it yourself because I know how much it's changed my life. I've seen 400 ladies so far, and men, I should say men, and get their businesses moving as well, which has been really cool. So it works. There's a system there. It's proven. If you've got questions, definitely get them answered. But please remember that not everybody's ready for something like this yet. Online work got absolutely slammed, or it wasn't even online work. It was pretty much door-to-door sales 20 years ago. It was totally different. It wasn't as respectful as it is now. Network marketing is all about going out there and helping people these days, which is beautiful. And it's just exactly going to be perfect for Erin because that's exactly what she loves to do. So definitely just remember that not everybody's going to get it yet. If you've got someone that's interested, show them this recording because we're going to send it out to Erin and see what they think after properly watching it and getting all the information that's necessary. But thank you so much, guys. I won't talk too much longer because I've already held you all night. I appreciate your time though, and I really do appreciate everybody that's shared. So big love. Thank you. Thanks, Erin. You did awesome.